The bulk of Canvas interaction that Grits uses is through rendering images to the canvas. In order to draw an image to the canvas, we first have to load it. In order to load an image, we need to create a new image object, which in JavaScript is comprised of three steps. Number one is we need to declare the image object. Number two is we need to define its onLoad function. And then number three, we need to set the image.source attribute. It's worth noting that as soon as the source property for this image is set to a value, JavaScript will kick off a load function. Because of this, we need to specify the callback function first before setting the source attribute. Otherwise, the image will load the data and we won't get a callback received. Now let's take a look at this code. Here is the URL of the image that we'd like you to load. What we want you to do is create a new image object, following the steps we just mentioned, and set the onLoad function and source properties for that image described in the code. Make sure that your onLoad function is assigned to this onImageLoad down here, which will actually print out some nice little message to the console log letting you know that things have loaded properly. If you're confused about whether or not your image is loading, don't forget to check out Chrome's Developer Tools on the Network tab, which will list whether or not the image has been loaded and how long it took to do it.